Hi everyone, in this video we're going to discuss question number 11. The table shows the score of 30 students. If the mean of the score is 3.5, find the value of x and y. First of all, we know that we have 30 students, means here we'll have 30 data. So our data here will be referred to the frequency here, which is 3 plus 7 plus 4 plus x plus 6 and plus y will equals to 30. So simplify this equation, we will get x plus y equals to 10. Then by using second information, say that means is 35. So our data is x, which is referred to our score here. Meanwhile, our frequency is f. So when the question given mean is equals to 3.5, means that our formula will be sum of the fx over sum of the f equals to 3.5. So sum of the fx we need to multiply, where 1 times 3 will equals to 3, 2 times 7 will equals to 14, and then 3 times 4 will equals to 12, and here will be 4x, and then 5 times 6 will equals to 30, and then 6 times 1 will be 6y. So that will be the meaning of fx, and we total up together. Divide by sum of the frequency. So sum of the frequency here, we have 30 students, means our sum of the frequency is 30 equals to 3.5. Then we simplify this equation, it will give us 4x plus 6y equals to 46. And we can simplify our equation here by dividing by 2. So that will be our equation number 2. From the equation number 1, I will multiply it by 2 so that I can eliminate x. So for finding these two unknown, we must have two simultaneous equations. For eliminate x, I will take the equation number 2 minus equation number 1. So 2x minus 2x will equal to 0. 3y minus 2y equals to y. And then 23 minus 20 is equal to 3. Then we will sub into equation number 1. So our x will equal to 7. So therefore, we know that our data now will be x equals to 7, y equals to 3. Next, we are going to find what is our mode and median. So for mode, it will be the highest frequency of the data. So we can see the highest frequency here is 7. So our mode is equals to 2 and 4. Meanwhile, for median, we're going to calculate by using percentile concept. So in total here, it will have 30 over 2. So our median will be located at 15. So since this is our integers, so our median will be finding on data number 15 plus over 2. So in order to find data number 15, we have to look at our frequency here and we have to cumulative it. So from 3, go to the next data 7, here total up we have 10, and then move to the next data, we have 4, so means we have 14 data. So therefore, for data number 15, it will be value of 4. And also the data is also value of 4. So that will be our median. So finally, we have to find out what is our standard deviation. So for standard deviation, we are going to use the formula where 1 over n minus 1 and then time with the data square and total up minus the sum of the data square over n. So with this, we can use the calculator to help us to calculate. So first of all, we need to key in our data. we'll use the mode of statistic, and then one variable. So this is our data, which is this is our score here, this is our x here, and then we need to find out the frequency. So for frequency column, we're going to do shift mode, and then going down, find for statistic, we will on the frequency column. So now we're going to enter our data x here, which is 1, and then the next data is 2, the next data is 3, and then the next data here is 4, the next data here is 5, and the last data here is 6. So meanwhile, for frequency, we're going to put in our frequency. For data number 1, frequency is 3, then 7, for 7, 6, and 3. So once we finish putting our data, we can press for AC, and then we find for the function key here, it will be shift 1. We are finding for sum, which is number 3. I need a sum of x squared, which is number 1. So for this standard deviation, I will get square root of data minus 1, so I will have 29. And then sum of the x squared is 437 minus, again, I want to find the sum, so I will press shift 1 to find for function sum. Sum x is number 2. This will give us 105 squared over the number of data here is 30. So finally, we can find for our standard deviation. We will find that in shift 1 and then take for number 4. So take the standard deviation for sample, which is number 4. So it will give you 1.548. So if you want to double check your answer, you can press again by using our calculator. So clear off your mode, then we'll press square root 1 over 29, and then we need to times in the bracket of 437 minus fraction in the bracket of 105 square over 30, and then close back the bracket. So it will equals to 1.548. So it will same. So that's all. Thanks for watching.